Pittsburgh police are looking for a driver who shot at another car during a road rage incident. Police say the driver fired three shots at a woman on Route 28 near the East Ohio Street exit on Saturday evening. The woman wasn't shot, but was cut by the broken glass. Police say the shooter was driving a Volkswagen Passat navy blue with a sunroof. If you know anything about that shooting, call police.